Here's a great question that someone have sent me to create this video, and I'm gonna respond it in this video. And the question is, often I have hard time with people even responding to my texts or requests to show them what I'm doing. I often can't even get people to come to presentations or parties. Do you have any suggestion of getting people to respond? Hello there, Gordon Attard here. This is a great question that it's interesting as well, because a lot of people tend to have this kind of question, you know. It's like a normal question that I get all the time. So again, if you want to submit your question, let me know maybe in the comments below as well, or you can reach out to me on your social media or on my social media as well. Follow me there and you can ask a question, and maybe I can create a video like this. How about that? So if you haven't subscribed yet to my YouTube channel, please do click on the notification bell as well, so you'll be notified with the new videos that I will release. So this is the question that a lot of people might have, is what about when you try to connect with people, maybe send them a text or maybe friend request on Facebook or maybe other social media, and they don't want to reply, they don't get back to you. And also if you try to invite maybe to a presentation, they do not show up. So in this case, I can see that there is no relationship building. So you've got to focus on building relationship. Building relationship doesn't matter that you need 1 month or maybe 2 months to then show them and invite them, but you've got to be interested enough, okay, in them. Not being interesting, being interested. So instead of just send them a message and send them a friend request and that's it, you expect them to accept your friend request and start chatting with you, it doesn't work like that. You've got to go and hunt, okay? You've got to go and do the work. You've got to build the relationship. So you've got to be interested in them. Ask them, okay, the form, okay, or the form: family, occupation, recreation, and dreams, okay? So there are certain questions so you can qualify them if there would be a fit to what you're doing, whatever is your company, whatever products that you're selling or service. So this is why you will not have any feedback back, any people showing up to your presentations, because you have a missing link, which is building rapport. You've got to build rapport. This is a business. This is a business that you do with people. So you've got to participate in that. You've got to build that rapport. Another thing is, if you're using Facebook, I don't know your strategy. You've got to have a strategy about posting, about what you post, what kind of post to attract the right people. So if it's friend of yours and they're not showing up, you have lack of credibility. So if you call them, perhaps it's better than texting them. I know that nowadays millennials, a lot of people have changed the way how to invite, which is cool, how you gonna text. But it's quick, simple. If you invite someone that you know, that you have trust, you have credibility, and you send them a text, are you free for coffee this week? They will show up, okay? Or you can tell them, first cup is on me, okay? Because it's simple invite. Anyone can do this. You can invite your friends like that anytime for anything, right? So again, in this question, if you want to have more people reaching out and maybe respond and maybe check out, you've got to build and reinforce that link. You've got to build rapport, being interested in them rather than being interested, okay? Interesting, sorry. You've got to be interested rather than being interesting. So hope that this answered your question, my friend. Thanks for this question. Keep them coming. Once again, you can ask your questions on either in the comments below, or maybe if you follow me on social media, send me your message, or maybe you find the details in the description below. So thanks for watching once again. I hope that this has helped you. Maybe share this with your team. Click on the subscribe button if you haven't subscribed yet. And also click on the notification bell, so once I release new videos, you will be notified as well. Having said that, thanks once again. I appreciate you for watching. This is Gordon Attard signing off. Have a great rest of the day, guys, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.